The HBIC.
Head baddie in charge.
And Mia is always ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Fontana, California, Mia Yim.
Mia Yim with impressive performances in the first two Mae Young Classic tournaments.
Yeah, plenty of big match experience in NXT, competing at several NXT TakeOver events.
Ready to jump to that next level with a win here tonight. Mickey James!
And from Richmond, Virginia, Mickey James!
A six-time champion.
Well, great in-ring IQ, exceptional grappling skills for Mickey James.
Owns one of the most devastating strikes in the women's division, the mid-kick. Might have one ready for her opponent here tonight.
Hope she has one ready for you.
Mickey James loves to come out here and scrap. Loves to show the new generation of female superstars how it's done.
Absolutely, Michael. Mickey James constantly wants to show that she can still go and that she can still outwork just about anyone in the current women's division.
And I believe she proves just that every time the bell rings, Byron.
But across the way, she'll have to contend with the HBIC Mia Yim. Do your sensitive ears even know what HBIC stands for, Saxton?
I do, but I'll paraphrase its meaning. It means Mia Yim is all about taking charge and delivering knockout blows. She's about bringing her street toughness right to her opponent's face.
Mia Yim, the self-proclaimed head baddie in charge. How does her opponent ensure that Yim doesn't take charge of this match?
Well, the HBIC earned that nickname by fighting hard, so you'll have to summon the will to fight even harder. Be the NHBIC.
Heel hook locked in. This is painful.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, and Yim turns the tables.
Kick.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
And Mia's HBIC moniker got tested a bit there.
Yeah, is Mickey proving she's still got it? And then some.
Answering back.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Incoming. Crushing impact with a seated senton.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Mickey's attack gets reversed.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Gut-wrench suplex.
Oh, God.
Oh, right on the arm.
Not good.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
One after the other.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Smash.
Wants her set up in the corner. She flips it back on her.
Uh-oh.
Mickey James able to reverse that. Good flipped upside down there.
Stick kick.
Rolling neck snap. Consecutive attacks keeping Mia off her game.
Taking the fight to a very game, Mia Yim. We might just have an NHBIC here, guys.
Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. And Mickey James has taken control.
Mia's on the wrong side of every exchange.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
Up high.
Seated senton from the top. Two. Almost half.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Consecutive attacks keeping Mia off her game.
Mickey is rolling right now.
Mia finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Could be what Mia needed to ignite a rally. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Wait, wait, where's your opponent?
She's beginning to flag a little. Oh, God, face first. Right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Hey, Byron.
What's that?
Protect your neck.
Protect your neck!
That's gotta be it.
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
She is still in this fight.
Big clothesline! This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Up high!
Oh, God! That is what happens when you throw your body around. Eventually meet the pavement.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Ooh. Oh, a spinning heel kick. Placed in the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. Oh. And James capitalizes there.
Mia able to avoid impact.
Fisherman suplex.
There's two.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
That's unnecessary.
She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important.
She's going for it. This could be.
One, two.
Kick out. She still has life.
She just won't stay down.
Oh, no.
Places her right in the corner.
Nice monkey flip.
Oh.
Watch the quickness on this.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
She's got her where she wants her. Up high.
An explosion of offense from Mickie James.
Yeah, Mia's not looking good here.
Mickie's attack gets reversed.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Mia needed.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Great counter.
Another reversal.
For an eye here.
She's trying one more time.
Come to see it, Mia. Yeah. Will that clinch things for Mia?
Referee's count is broken. Looks like they got their hand under the rope.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is where ring awareness comes into play.
Oh, man.
James is fixed on her now.
Uh-oh.
Spiking DDT.
And that could keep Mia down.
Impact.
Mia Yim is in real danger now.
And Mia with the counter. Mia.
What a match. What a match.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
This is going to be stiff.
Vicious backdrop suplex.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
A reversal catches Mickie. Ooh, she responds with a counter. She's pushed into the corner.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
This is gonna be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here. Hard impact on that.
There, Mickie reminding everyone just how effective her offense can still be.
Mickie knows.
Uh-oh.
Oh, spiking DDT. Mickie got it. Can she end it?
Hangs on by a thread.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again, or is her confidence shaken?
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Sky high. Crushing impact with a seated set.
Looking for the victory.
Two count. And it does it. Mickie James captures the win.
Here is your winner, Mickie James.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.